接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from this cycle that binds. Leave your earthly selfish concerns behind. Be a Buddha in your thoughts, deeds and ways, and surely you'll be in pure land one.Inside your heart, and you will find a nature that is pure and kind. Let your heart be noble and true. Let your mind be calm and stable.
man who dreamt he was a butterfly. He roamed the world, fluttered his wings, and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomena, things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material when it's not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the the reason why we are together, sister and brother.
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛，咱学佛首先就要供养三宝，所以你将生命电视台打开听法师讲经说法，你若有法度用一蕊花一杯水就来供养这个法师，供养这个法会，安尼咱嘛得到功德。所以生命电视台就是一个成立在咱岛的大道场，让咱有法度供养三宝、亲近三宝，所以都拍开生命电视台，都扶持生命电视台，都供养生命电视台。阿弥陀佛！
拍开生命电视台，爱护一切生命，扶持生命电视台，广度一切众生。扶持号码：1996-5232，1996-5232，号名：生命文化基金会。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from this cycle that binds. Leave your earthly selfish concerns behind. Be a Buddha in your thoughts, deeds and ways, and surely you'll be in pure land one.Inside your heart, and you will find a nature that is pure.